The road trip continues on the season of FoodPrints, and as always, it's safety first and foremost. We began in Pampanga, where we had our favorites plus a few surprises. Then we made our way to Subic, and it was home run after home run.
Oh my God. Sarap nito, men.
Now, we're on our way to La Union. Accessible by car and only 4 hours away from Manila. LU, here I come!
You might be wondering, why are you driving? I love driving. In fact, I get bored if I'm not driving. So we're headed for La Union, or we're headed to La Union. And it's like a 4-hour drive. And the roads are beautiful. You know, it's all interconnected with the new highway and everything. We should be there in like 3.5-4 hours. So we're going to eat, and we're gonna have a great time.
At the time I made the trip to La Union, a negative RT-PCR result was required upon entry at the border, but travel requirements may change. So just to be sure, check the website of the provincial government of La Union before you visit. And we're here! Welcome to San Juan, La Union, the surfing capital of the North. A good introduction to the San Juan vibe and lifestyle would be Flotsam and Jetsam, straight out of the imagination and travel experiences of three friends who love surfing, design, and architecture. Carla Suiza Garcia, architect, surfer, backpacker, and one of the owners of Flotsam and Jetsam, shows me around. A peek into the rooms reveals ocean-inspired, well-thought-of interiors. And a look at the beachfront makes one want to stay for a week, for a night, and definitely for a meal. The brick oven's been fired up, and Billy Dolor, who has been making pizza here for the past 5 years, is busy working the dough.
You know, I like your crust. Thin crust, no? Can I recognize those ovens? Si Jerry, you yan, ah?
Yep.
Okay, si Jerry, ah. But it's good.
We've had it ever since we opened.
Very reliable, diba?
Everybody loves pizza, and these are the three best sellers. Smoked bacon, smoked salmon, and something I could get used to, a vegetable pizza.
Sarap ito.
Guess what we had next? A most unlikely steaming bowl of bachoy. Yes, bachoy in LU. That's because the three partners behind this really cool and quirky place all have Ilonggo roots.
So, ako muna ha. Tapos, how can you go wrong with chicharon? Ano mo, ito nakita. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, and you have the real ano, noodles of bachoy.
Several kinds of meat in it.
The taste of the bachoy is authentic. Huh? I know there's a little sugar that they probably put, but it's so good also. Tapos may beef ba ito? And liempo also. So how can you go wrong? And chicharon.
It's basically a full day process of like searing the meat, boiling the pork.
Masarap siya. Tunay, lalaban to sa Iloilo. It's so good.
Wow.
No, really.
You'll be happy.
Oh, no, really. Ako naman pag sinabi ko, okay to. K- kasi kung hindi masarap, I'll say, oh, ang ganda ng beach, oh. Diba?
The menu at Flotsam and Jetsam is as eclectic as its interiors and its owners. Carla says they serve what they themselves want to eat. A bit of comfort food, a bit of their own recipes. Another crowd favorite is a recipe by Carla's musician husband, Wendell Garcia, drummer of popular band Pupil. This is Wendell's take on buffalo chicken wings.
Maanghang! Kind of moist. You're not hungry.
No.
Excuse my manners, Carla. I can't help but use my hands, and because you're pescatarian, I have the wings all to myself. I found out from Carla that Wendell's recipe calls for soaking the wings in buttermilk. Kaya naman pala masarap.
Wow, okay din tong ano. It's nice and moist, crispy outside, spicy. You know what I really like? Ito.
Yeah.
You know, some people throw this away. I eat this part. Kasi, you know, it's edible naman eh.
To the last bone talaga. That's how much I enjoy the chicken wings. Here's a bit of trivia about Flotsam and Jetsam. There was a movie shot here some years back, and my son Franco was one of the actors. Look it up. Sorry to flex. Proud daddy moment. But really, Flotsam and Jetsam is one of those places that draws you in, puts a smile on your face, and makes you want to be part of its universe. Already I want to stay right here. And I've only just arrived in LU. See you after the break. The Great Northwest Philippines travel stop and viewing deck is a one-stop shop hub for almost anything you crave for when in San Juan. It's a great place to hang out and chill and take in the view of the ocean. I'm here to meet Tsuyoshi Takahashi, professional surfer, longtime La Union resident, and owner of Chu's Diner. Chu's Diner is one of the few Japanese restaurants in Surftown, and I hear one of the best. With its corrugated metal and wood interiors, it certainly feels authentic and old world. It's like being transported to an izakaya in a narrow back alley in Tokyo, when in reality, you're seconds away from the beach. Magaling kaya na surfer tong si Chu?
Starting surfing was 14 years old.
14 years old?
Yeah, because we live in the near ocean, and everybody's surfing, and I want to surf.
Were you any good at surfing?
So. That's my.
At what level did you reach in your surfing career?
Okay. I'm professional surfer.
Professional surfer.
And I.
What? Wow, really?
I have few years top seed in
top
Japan.
Oh my gosh. Can I shake your hand? Can I fish pump you?
Chu shows me some photos of him surfing. Grabe naman. Men's longboard tour champion lang pala siya. Bigatin pala tong si Chu.
And these are the girls who got attracted to you.
Actually, it was a photo of Chu's fellow surfer and business partner, Ana Abad Santos. The other photo was of his daughter, Kiara Takahashi, also an actress and a Pinoy Big Brother runner-up. Okay, let's find out if this is indeed San Juan's best Japanese restaurant.
Chu!
Yes.
Ano papakain mo sa akin? Marunong Tagalog to.
Wow. Today, of course, Japanese food, una-una, sashimi.
Sashimi.
Yeah. Okay, this is goten mori.
Okay.
Go is number five.
Yeah.
And five kind of sashimi.
Yes.
And salmon.
Yeah.
And tuna.
Tuna.
And makarel.
Makaden.
Sweet shrimp.
Shrimp is raw, right?
Yes, raw. Okay. Raw shrimp. And from this is from Japan.
That's Japanese.
And then Japanese.
Oh my
this
God.
One is from here. And yeah. Also
tanginggi. So I see that you seared the tanginggi outside, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like tataki, right?
Oh wow. That's right.
Okay, I will. Thank you very much.
Goten Mori, 5 kinds of sashimi. Exactly what I'm in the mood for.
Okay. Mmm. Sarap nung tuna. Are you sure this is local?
Yes.
Wow. Salmon.
Salmon.
Yeah, man. Look at the color also. Mmm. Also very good. Ang sarap din ng salmon. You know, this is something that I really started enjoying when I was in Japan. The fresh shrimp, because it's a little bit sweet, no?
Yes.
Sarap. No soy sauce. Ooh.
Choose Diner satisfies all your Japanese craving. They have everything from sashimi to poke bowls, curry, and even ramen. Now here's a new take on sukiyaki. Choose Sukiyaki Don.
So look at this. And you have egg, right? Sarap na naman to. Ayun, I can taste the egg. Mmm.
The sukiyaki don is a complete meal. It's your classic sukiyaki but placed on a bed of rice. Now for the ramen, to be honest, I wasn't expecting an exceptional ramen.
Wow, ang sarap ng sabaw. This is tontan men. Ooh, sarap. My gosh, you know, eh, the key naman talaga is the broth, eh, di ba? Yo. Alam mo na. Mmm, winig din to. Sarap. Spicy ng konti, oh.
Ooh. I didn't expect to finish the whole bowl, but oh my gosh, I did. So much for my diet.
Ito. Galing mo.
For big groups, Chew has a colorful and festive sushi bilao. Will you take a look at that? I've never seen a sushi bilao before. Great idea, Chew! Chew is really a great guy, a surfer through and through. Look for him when you come by. He has great stories to tell. Salamat, Chew! Arigato gozaimasu! Along the main highway is another of Surftown's favorite hangouts. It's a burger shack called Mad Monkeys. The shack may be small, but the burgers are huge.
Such a juicy burger. All the juices are on a foil. I guess it's foil so that it doesn't seep at the bottom, no? And I have a beautiful, well-done onion rings. Let me try the onion rings first. Ito, ganda ng onion rings niya, oh. Yan mo na. Mmm. Nice and crunchy. Sarap ng onion rings mo, ah. Okay to, ah. I actually wouldn't mind putting this inside my burger. Winner to.
Wait, ah, I got carried away. Yung onion rings yung ginawa kong main attraction. Okay, let's focus on the burger. This is how I would eat a big burger like this.
You have to tilt it to one side because you want the juices to not go with your burger. Take a look now. May bacon pa eh. Oh, look at this. This is, you know, I like this kind of burger because it's a messy burger. Yan na nga, oh. You know, I want to talk about a different kind of burger. This is it. Huh? Mmm. Grabe yung juice nito, mare ko. And yung cheese. Mmm. My kind of burger. Very messy.
Beach. Sunset. Cocktails. The perfect combination.
Thank you. Inagaw, di ba?
At Kermit, also at the Great Northwest, you get cocktails and the show. Meet Ian Libang, head bartender at Kermit and a real pro mixologist. I love the look, by the way. Bagay kaya sa akin yan. Watch him as he makes two of Kermit's signature cocktails. Pandan Negroni is a combination of gin, pandan cordial, and Campari. Fluffy is a light cocktail made with orange juice and orange liqueur.
Thank you. Oh, teka muna. Cheers. Ang sarap naman nito.
You may or may not have already heard of Kermit. They first opened in Siargao, then in Poblacion, and very recently, here in San Juan. Kermit is known for their excellent Neapolitan-style pizza, and they've named their pizza varieties after many of the top surfing spots in the country. We're having the Pizza Kabugaw. Kabugaw is a surfing spot in Ilocos Sur, and this pizza is made with vegan longanisa and bell pepper. More food coming our way. Keep it here on FoodPrints.
Masarap siya. Tuna, ilalaban to sa Iloilo. It's so good. Oh, here to. Galing mo. Ang sarap naman nito. Grabe yung juice nito, mare ko.
Tonight, I'm meeting someone who I haven't seen in decades. This is Manuel Nacimento, or Mansky to friends. His dad and I were friends, and I've known him since he was a boy. Together with his family, Mansky moved back to Agoo at the beginning of the pandemic, and he's been based here since. This is Funky Quarters, not your typical beach bar with its industrial interiors and steampunk vibe, but one of the in bars in San Juan. This is Mansky's choice because he wanted me to try the 5-minute drink. The 5-minute drink is a Hyde Park original and has gained legendary status here in Surftown.
We're gonna have two drinks. One is the 5-minute drink. Why? Because you have to finish it in 5 minutes.
Well, if you finish it in 5 minutes, yeah, you get some sort of token.
Really?
You'll receive a sticker.
Ah, really? Sticker, okay, give okay. The sticker to Mansky, okay? Sure. Then I'll have the basil smash, right?
I'll try to finish it in 5 minutes.
It's all right,
because,
it's all right, yeah.
I want to get home in one piece.
Okay.
The 5-minute drink is a cocktail made with gin, white rum, tequila, triple sec, dark rum, brandy, and vodka. Good luck with that, Mansky! My drink, the Basil Smash, is a milder cocktail made with gin, calamansi liquor, honey water, basil syrup, and lime. Sounds refreshing. Thank you to our able mixologist, Jansen. Okay, that's man's.
Okay, cheers.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Here we go. Wow, sarap dito ah.
Okay.
Oh, well, this is good. You know what else is good? Their Nacho Norte, Mexican meets Ilocano. Baked crisp tortilla chips topped with a melted cheese dip, local honey, pico de gallo, and a sweet and spicy longganisa. Masarap! Etong Nacho Norte, longganisa, cheese sauce.
Winner!
Wow, it's good. Cheers to LU and all the people I've met and ate with. And this is just day one.
Winner to.
My favorite Middle Eastern restaurant that I had the pleasure of discovering in Baguio is now in Bawang La Union.
I was totally surprised. Sarap!
If you ever are in the area, do check it out. Ahmad Brothers is the ultimate because everything is prepared and cooked by Ahmad himself. More of San Juan and La Union as the road trip continues on FoodPrints.
Winner.
This is Sandy Daza saying, nasira na naman yung diet ko. Wherever you may be, stay safe, be well. Thanks for watching.